students, now I'm going to start question number 2 of exercise 3.4. Now question number 2 says, identify all the quadrilaterals that have four sides of equal length. Now we know that quadrilateral is a shape which is having four sides, right? And in the first part we have four sides of equal length. We will have to identify the quadrilateral which has four sides of equal length. So we know that a square is a quadrilateral in which all the four sides are of equal length. Okay, so it's square. And in a rhombus, all four sides are equal. So rhombus is a quadrilateral in which all four sides are of equal length. Okay. So the quadrilateral which has four sides of equal length are square and rhombus. Okay. Now in the next part we have identify the quadrilateral which has four right angles. Now we know that in a square is a quadrilateral in which we have four right angles, right? So it's square. And rectangle is also a quadrilateral which has all four angles is 90 degree, right? Quadrilateral which has all four right angles are square and rectangle. Okay, so this was all about question number 2. Now coming to next question. Now question number 3 says, explain how a square is a quadrilateral. Now quadrilateral means a shape is having four sides, right? Now how a square is a quadrilateral? This is a square. So here we have four sides, right? And any four-sided figure is called quadrilateral. So square is having four sides, so it's a quadrilateral. So we'll write as square has four sides, so it is a quadrilateral. Now in the next part we have how a square is a parallelogram. This is a square, and in a square all four sides are of equal length. That means these and these are equal, opposite sides are equal and parallel. Okay, and these and these are equal and parallel. So as opposite sides in a square are parallel, so the square is a parallelogram. Okay, so we will write as a square has its opposite sides parallel, so it is a parallelogram. Now how a square is a rhombus? A square is a parallelogram. Why? Because opposite sides are parallel and all four sides are of equal length. And a shape which has all four sides are of equal length and opposite sides are parallel, then it is said to be a rhombus. So a square is a parallelogram with all four sides are of equal length. So it is a rhombus. Okay, now The last part we have a rectangle. Now how a square can be a rectangle? Square is a parallelogram in which all four angles are 90 degree. Okay? So a square is a parallelogram with each angle is a right angle, so it is a rectangle. Okay, now if the shape is like this type of parallelogram, then it cannot be a rectangle. But if it is like this, in which opposite sides are parallel and each angle making 90 degree, then the figure can be a rectangle. Okay, so this was all about question number 2 and 3. Thank you, students.